Here we are.
Turn the light on.
Oh, shit. All right, ladies and gents. Gone on an adventure.
On the moodle.
We're going on the moodle. We're going to the cannon. And Dan's gonna get hit by the cops.
No, I'm not.
I'm gonna
wait.
Jerry Walker, right there. Pull him over. Stop, officer.
There is a crosswalk right there.
All right. So I'm a law-abiding citizen. We're going out to the cannon.
You still wouldn't use the crosswalk, you idiot.
Shut up. I'm commentating. You can be on video later. We're going to guard the cannon at midnight.
Or Monday.
For Monday. 24 hours at the cannon.
It's Sunday.
Until
today.
We paint. 24 hours until we paint.
Nice shot of the time. Out of focus. That's the
out
time.
Of focus.
Okay.
That's the best shots. I don't need the light anymore because we're in the light.
Okay.
We have some people coming.
Gonna beat us up.
All right. Cool people. Yeah. I don't know what there is to commentate about. Everyone just finished their math tests. They waited till like the last minute.
Yep. Thought Nathan was gonna kill us. Yeah. Thought his test wouldn't mark.
We're hoping to get some cool visits tonight from some cool people. And that was well brought up.
We should have brought cards.
I don't know. Let's get some commentary from Justin. Get Justin in there.
Whatever Nick says.
Ditto.
Justin is planning on staying at the cannon all night tonight. I'm only planning on staying until...
Thumbs up for Justin.
Yeah. Until maybe I'm done doing bio study for my midterm in the morning, which Dan is partaking in as well. Midterm, yeah. Justin's here pretty much all day.
Kenny's gonna be coming in a few minutes. Yeah. He's gonna talk to the girlfriend, you know, say goodbye kind of thing.
Okay, so let's run through the plan for the whole night, because I was saying, yeah, we're not gonna videotape the whole night.
Plan. We're gonna open our chairs. Yeah, open. We have to open them first, and then we put them on the ground. And
I was just gonna sit on it like this. I don't know about you.
Yeah. Then, I don't know, I got some bio. He's got some juggling balls and stuff, and we're basically just gonna bug the people that are painting the cannon right now. You might be able to see them through the trees up there.
Nope.
No? Okay.
Not even gonna try.
Just us. They're there.
They're there. And we're cannoning that, and we're gonna just wait for them, and I don't know, just wait till the morning. Justin's probably gonna sleep.
Yeah.
I'm probably not.
I'm all bundled up, nice and warm. So, and then hopefully Ken will be joining me for the entire evening after he says his goodbyes, you know, might not survive kind of thing.
You never know.
And then he's got to go to 8:30 bio. Hopefully Kyla will remember to stop by and wake him up on the way.
Sounds like fun.
Very much so.
We should have fought him.
All right. Well, should we just like walk up and
are
just...
Are these people even painting it? It looks like there's only a couple.
Yeah, I know. Are we just going to walk up right beside the cannon?
Yeah. Of course.
I'm going to put down my blanket.
Don't even say anything. Just sit there.
The guy calls that? Nothing.
Oh, no, there's just people around the cannon. No, they're painting it. Okay.
It's turning into a candid camera.
We're getting it for tomorrow night.
Are you guys actually painting over it?
Not tonight. Don't worry. Not tonight.
Yeah.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
The chairs.
The chairs then.
We're staying all night.
Yeah, this is our like this is like our fifth try trying to get the cannon. So we're coming like the day before to get it.
We're just painting it for a volunteer for tomorrow. So.
Okay.
Do you guys want half of it?
No, that's okay.
No, like, we'll do it.
We're not organized enough to do it tonight. It would be so much work to go tell everyone that's coming to paint it to get over here. So we're just gonna sleep here the night. So you guys don't even have to guard it. We'll guard it for you if you really want.
We'll help if you want.
Yeah, I'm sleeping here, so.
You're actually staying here all night.
Yeah.
All day tomorrow.
Yeah. Our tower is gonna be guarding it for over the next 24 hours.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't you just paint it tonight?
Because you're painting it tonight, and we don't want to.
We don't want to ruin it for you. I mean.
We're good people.
You guys
on the
first.
Oh, no,
we
don't
know. We won't.
We have it on camera that we didn't lie.
Yeah.
Well, thank you.
You can also come beat me up if I do.
You're in the documentary, by the way.
Hi.
There's no light, so it's just a big dark blob.
Yeah. Oh.
Wait, I got a flashlight.
Do you want to put the TV in yellow? Sure.
Okay, so these are...
Oh, shit, cops!
Okay, so you want me to write volunteer prayer?
Yeah, really work,
bro. No, we got nothing.
We got nothing.
Okay, these are the people who are paying the cannon.
Yo, you want to chill here while I go get cards?
Monday morning.
Nick, do you want to go get cards?
Can't see anything. Trust
Justin,
me.
Get there. Justin.
This is Justin.
I'm going to get cards.
Get
cards.
Just, this
okay.
is the big plan of the night.
Go get cards.
Yeah, writing.
Run, Justin, run.
Volunteers.
You probably want to try and spell volunteer.
Really. VOL.
Okay, we're done.
And